Hello everyone, good evening. I hope you guys are doing good. Welcome back to the channel. My name is Pastor Kim. As many of you know me, if you want to find more about me, go on Instagram page at Pastor Kim, Twitter Pastor Kim, and even in Facebook I have Kim Barrister. So actually we are going to continue with our process. These are the things I've done today. The Brazilian coffee beans, medium tacos, some of you call them the food fishy. So I did them, but today I did something new for myself because I wanted to actually understand this process. If I can change it by myself and know my taste, how can I fix it? So today, the pressure actually had to do some people. In the last I used 165 degrees. And the temperature just remained constant. And due to the fact that we know about the Caribbean properties, these are the lightest properties. So I think putting too much pressure on the beans doesn't make right. You need to make give it a balanced pressure so that you can get the right type of roast, the right type of flavors to the beans. So I have to do some cutting on some small batch of roasting so that I could get the flavor of life myself, you know? And this is what I got. So these are beans. As you can see, they're uniformly roasted, most of them. Actually, I can say 99.95% roasted, because you always have one or two beans that might be ripened. So for these beans, I am sure that I'm going to get the nutty taste, the nutty flavors, or the aromatic almond or nuts, and also the slight chocolate taste will also be executed. Then the acidic level is going to be balanced, and my espresso is going to be as sweet as I understand. I know, because I have not put so much pressure on the coffee beans. I'm just making it my coffee with pressure for a little bit lighter. So when you are roasting, we have to do this process continuously. You need to the main, you need to do all different types of roast. But if I know this is the most preferred type of roast that I would love to do, or I would like to take or to drink or to try in that cup of coffee. So as roasters, what we do most of is we try the beans, we gauge the flavors we need of these beans. We do a research on how we can do the best so we can get all the flavors of this kind of beans, and from there you are able to get your roaster and this cup of coffee will enjoy it. That's the one coffee special, coffee band, or coffee smell, coffee dog. So you need to also consider in the operations of the cooler machine itself. Make sure that your cooler is working very well, the machine is working so that you don't have any part of the machine that is being affected in terms of bringing one or other part of the roasting or the down. So as you can see, my beans are here, uniformly roasted, as I told you, 99.95%. Then I'll have to try these beans again with my customers, and the feedback is the one that will let me know if they love it more than I do, or they don't love it, because sometimes we might love something and some people don't love it. Thank you guys, thank you for your cooperation, and welcome again.